Hello everyone, I'm Outback-Zero, welcome back to Kynseed, and this is picking up immediately after I left off. So in case you haven't seen the last episode, I keep calling them episodes, part, I got a little too ambitious for my own good. Ambitious and frustrated. Mostly frustrated. We tried doing more battles, but in the simple woods, but I kept dying, and now we got an extra thing to pay off with Mr. Fairweather. So there's that. I have re-recruited the three that quit. But I really am not expecting anything from them at this point. So, with any luck, I won't do it again. So, yeah. Got far too ambitious for my own liking. That's my bad for that. I just need to be better. So at this point, we'll keep going. Right now, I'll keep that hourly rate, at least three of them at their base hourly wage. I still need to figure out the rep thing. I know there was a tutorial on it. I didn't pay attention to the tutorial on it. I should have, but I didn't. So, I can try to quickly check here, but it's not telling me. We'll probably get explained at some point. Again, maybe, I don't know. Probably not. Well, you can see it's all downhill from here, or drowning hill from here, blah. Let's travel to the outlane. So with any luck, I'll figure things out again. Without me being an idiot, but I think we both know that's not going to be possible. So we'll, at this point, we do have an area to explore up north, far north I should add, called an obelisk. That's where I'm trying to head to right now. Areas, there's two. I need to make sure I don't end up crossing into the... dungeon. That is the word I am after. Not a dungeon, but all the same. Didn't quite mean to cross into here. But since I am dry throat again. 5 videos in one day, that's pushing it. So anyway, with hopefully my mistakes rectified, quote unquote, hopefully, I'll try to rebuild my friendship with the three that I've otherwise hurt. We come far down. I've no idea how to deal with that. Knowing me, I'll figure it out days after recording this video. For context, this is Christmas, and I haven't... This is Christmas, and I've done otherwise 5 videos, this being number 5. And I've more or less done them back to back to back. But Outback, isn't that tiresome? Yeah, it's a little tiresome. And as you experienced with part, was it 12? I'm getting a little frustrated doing the parts. due to the fact that I am really pushing it with everything. When it comes down to recording, I did promise I'd start doing up a reserve for when I did come back, but man, I'm really pushing it. I don't need to push it, but I'm pushing it. Wait, is this the sibling's place? There's the uncle. Where's the thingy? There's usually a thingy to signal who's been here. Either way, I think I know it who. Blah, blah. I think I know who it is, which is the sibling, but. Whoa. Right, payments. And judging by that, everyone is happy-ish. I'm going a little easier this time. Four people sharing about 6 hours of shifts every day. So I've toned it back a little bit, and that was the result. Well, at least they seem to have gotten paid this time, which is something. That's far better than how it started out. Yep, here I am, standing as your moron. Going further north will get us into... Ugh. Whoops. Back up. Yep, I'm an idiot. And during near the end of my outro, during the last part, you may have heard my mother asking me what I was doing. And it's not that she's not aware that I'm doing YouTube at the moment, it's more of the fact that she isn't quite used to my, or me, trying to, well, do YouTube. Let me rephrase that. It's less of the point she doesn't know I'm doing YouTube. It's more her adjusting to the fact that I'm trying to be a content creator on YouTube and thus trying to keep to a schedule of my own make. What's this? Come on, Earth. Investigate. Whoa. Okay. Here we are, coming to pass. Exploring a tomb which I have no business in. Whoa. The healer. Okay, this is where the rep actually comes into play here. And a new glass lens. The Jabberwock. Ugh. that's cool. I think. This is a big region. Okay, so we've progressed a bit now. It only took me nearly 5 parts to figure out where I'm supposed to head. Oh, that's terrible. If it takes me 5 parts to figure out... I don't think it was even 5, it was... It's closer to 6 parts. And I think this is more along the lines of the first chapter. Oh, this is gonna be a long one, isn't it? Okay, we'll get some sleep in. Then we'll... Whoa. Yeah, I really need to work on everything, huh? And at least I'm glad that there's at least one worker in my roster that actually enjoys my company. If nothing else. Ugh. Okay. That's a mild improvement. But we still need materials. No specializations. At least we can plant seeds again. And into the unknown again. Like a full-on area to explore. I'm more impressed about how this place looks visually rather than I'm trying to figure everything out. I also do need to figure out a way to make sure everyone stays paid. So there's that problem looming over me right now. Fey realm. What was that? What is it? Oh, that's the Lumion ore we've been seeing around. Luminium. Oh, I really hope we have enough to pay for everyone. Where haven't I been yet? Okay. I'm not gonna make it, am I? Yeah, I didn't make it again. Done way too much with them. Okay. Gotta admit, I feel pretty demoralized at this point. Can't blame him for being pissed with me either. Thank you. faring well. No, I'm not faring well. I suck at games. At this juncture, I can only hope I get something out of this. Wait for that one. more Lumion ore. At this point, I'm just trying to trust me to screw it up right at the beginning. Blah, blah, blah. Kynseed, the game where it constantly reminds you you're not as good as you think you are. Me. Okay. Time to risk everything. No coins this time. I guess to be fair, I haven't been necessarily great to my workers. I'm a fucking disgrace for this, aren't I? Oh. No, Outback, stop doing that. Start doing that to yourself and you'll never live it down. It's just a hazing process for you. What are we doing? Become a... Oh, I returned to the Grand Masters already? Well, I guess I have already... raised my rep up. Small circle of friends. Boost FP gains. And with this, okay, 1500. Raise renown to novice. Here. Finally caught on. Took a bit to catch on, but I finally caught on. Time to hit the poppy hill. Start selling gear there. At this point, I'm just trying to make sure my guys keep getting paid. Because despite my best intentions, I've been rather shit to them. I'll risk it. Shouldn't have risked it. Yeah. damn it. I cannot get cocky as much as I would like to get cocky. Well, at least it seems like I get everything paid this time. And I'm almost halfway through that, so there's something there as well. Okay. What have we learned? Well, what have I learned? It's never easy doing this gear. And nobody should take it easy while doing it. Ugh. Anyway, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Again, another long one. Moral of this story so far is don't get too ambitious, otherwise you're gonna wreck yourself. As I seem to be repeatedly burning myself over and over again. So, thank you all for sticking around for this episode. I've been Outback-Zero, and I'll see you all next time. Outback-Zero, out.